We're here at the finals of the April Westchester Table Tennis Center singles finals in the near court in the red Cornelia shirt is tournament regular here, finalist regular, Kaden Ju, and he'll be playing against Sharon Alguetti in the far court in the black Yola shirt. Should be a great match. Stay tuned. And we're underway here. This should be a terrific offensive match. The keys to success here for Sharon is he's gonna have to get in that first offense. Kaden Ju is going to look also to get that first spin in. He's got a devastating forehand. Both players just play very smooth offensive attack. We should see some great points. Played there, nicely mixed up by Sharon Alguetti. Nice first game there by Kaden Ju. Stay tuned for game two. Kaden Ju played a terrific first game there, particularly since he had a brutal semifinals match, very, very long. He came out and played that first game very, very well. Look for Sharon Alguetti here to put a little bit more pressure on the ball. A bit more spin, a little more speed, and try and get the offense just like that shot. Should be a great second game here. Enjoy. Played there by Sharon Alguetti. He's moving the ball around a little better this game. Trying to keep Kaden Zhu a little bit from guessing. Try and break up his rhythm a little bit. Fast serve, right idea, just missed the execution. Forehand ripped down the line by Sharon Alguetti to win that point. Kaden Zhu follows with a beautiful third ball attack. Easy point for him. Maybe a little bit lucky stab block there. It's a big point here. Good shot was right there, just a little bit long. Look for Sharon here to follow with a backhand spin. Sharon Alguetti. We've got 1-1. Stay tuned for game three. We're back here for game three. That was a terrific game played by, very nicely played game by Sharon Alguetti, and executed some shots where he didn't do in the first game. And we should see an excellent, excellent third game coming up. Beautiful first point. Sharon Alguetti's got to keep the pressure, spin and offense as much as possible. Kaden Zhu's got lightning fast footwork and is going to look to turn. Get his forehand in. Beautifully played third ball attack, pivot, loop drive. We may see more of that from Kaden Zhu. Oh! big points here. Nicely played spin backhand there by Sharon Alguetti. Very well played there by Kaden. Just mixed it up. A lot of heavy spin on that service return into Sharon's middle forehand. Follow combination there. That serve had tremendous spin. Nicely played game there by Kaden Ju. Stay tuned for game four. Back here for game four. That was a very nicely well played third game by Kaden Ju. Played very well tactically, mixed things up, then exploited his forehand, which is his best shot. Let's see whether Sharon Alguetti has an answer in this game. Backhand side scraped the top of the table. But no damage done. It's a nice push there by Kaden Ju. We got a timeout. Here. That was an unforced error there by Sharon Alguetti. Gonna need to put that behind him. Thank you. point there. Let's see whether Kaden Jude can capitalize. Beautiful aggressive return. Point here for Sharon Alguetti. Nicely played final point there by Kaden Ju. A little bit of intensity. Hope you enjoyed that match. Thanks for watching.